Patients often ask me if a knee replacement will change the length of their leg. And the short answer is not very much. And here is why. This is a model of a total knee replacement. Keep in mind that the clear plastic is your bone. So the actual replacement is just this metal piece on the top, this metal piece for the tibia, and the plastic in between. This model shows the ligaments as elastic bands, but they're really not that elastic. And I keep your ligaments when I do your knee replacement. So I put in just the right amount of plastic so that the knee can straighten and bend all the way down, and I adjust the ligaments so that the knee has just the right amount of toggle side to side. But because I don't change the length of the ligaments, I don't really change the length of your leg or the thickness in this area. Some people who start out very bow-legged may notice that their leg is a little bit longer only because I straighten the leg out and it's then underneath them, so they feel that it's a little bit longer. But in actual terms, the knee cannot be lengthened more than an eighth of an inch or a quarter of an inch when I do a knee replacement. So afterwards, your leg will be more or less the same length and it will hold you up and your pain will be relieved.